courteously.
Mr. Morris.
Why does New York constantly abstain? Why does New York simply stay in New York?
Very well, the vote is tied. The principles of independence have no greater advocate in Congress than its president. That is why I must join those who vote for unanimity.
Good God, John, what are you doing? You've sunk us!
Now hear me out. Don't you see that any colony who opposes independence will be forced to fight on the side of England?
What the hell? That we'll be sitting brother against brother. That our new nation will carry as its emblem the mark of Cain.
I can see no other way.
Either we all walk together, or together we must stay where we are.